Hello, it's me. Hi, we are doing upper body today, you guys. Thanks for hitting play. Thanks for coming back to my channel. If you're not subscribed yet, subscribe. I'm posting a ton of videos, almost one every single day, pretty much. So yeah, why not? Today, upper body, back, shoulders, biceps. I might've said that already, but it should be fun. So grab a pair of dumbbells, that's all you need, and we can get after it. Okay, I'm getting ready for the burn. All right, you guys, bench over rows are first. So with that said, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Let's go. Hinge up the hips, shoulders back, elbows come straight up towards ceiling, dumbbells come right next to the ribs. Squeezing those shoulder blades together every time you come up. Rest. Okay. 8 rounds, 7 more to go. Hey. You want to make sure you keep your eyesight down, maybe about 2 feet in front of you, so you're not cricking your neck up. You want to look down and keep a straight line between your neck and your spine. Whew. I'm feeling round two. I felt round two just a little bit. Just a little bit. Sweat. I am in my garage though. Let's do that. I'm in my garage, but I'm sweating. Remember, even if you just have 20 seconds, you still can go at your pace, especially when it starts to burn. Just make sure you're always squeezing at the top. As well, options to stay in it as you start to fatigue. Oh, hoy, ha! All right, I gotta get this music up. It's gonna help me. It's gonna help me. I'm like, please come right now. 20 seconds starts to feel longer and longer when you're tired. So, we're on. We're getting there. Only one more set. One more round. That's it. We got this. Get ready. But you're gonna get 30 minutes, 30 seconds. I can't even talk. My words are done after just one exercise. All right, 30 more seconds to rest. 20 now, and now we have regular bicep curl, I think. So you can use the same amount of weight if you want. No big deal. We're gonna go right into it. 10 seconds. Woo. Woo. So here, shoulders back, core tight. Shoulders back, core tight, regular bicep curls. Elbows stay in. If you guys did my other workout, I'll tag it on the after this. We did this with towels, just a towel. You'll be shocked at what a towel can do to your biceps. It is fire, so I'll tag it. I'll tag it, the full body workout. Woo. Woo. Good. Elbows back in, we're on in two and one. Maybe, there we go. Nice and juicy knees, nothing locked. All right, core stays tight. Elbows stay in. Try to keep those shoulders down, as much space in between your ears and your shoulders. Woo! Holy cow. You can always alternate as well. You guys know the drill. So alternating just looks like this. Elbows stay in. Come through. We can. I don't know. It just makes me feel better if I go around in a circle. Woo. Ah. One thing you want to make sure you do as well, or don't do, is that you're not swinging the weight up, all right? So try to keep it as locked and loaded. Really isolate those biceps. All right, so I don't want you to swing it up to get it. Really isolate. Oh, that means you have to alternate, do it. Woo, say a little prayer, do it. Sing along to your music, do it. Oh man. Two more rounds. Biceps feel like they're like massively large right now. We're on. Woo. One more. You can. Now's the easy part. Just one more. Not a big deal. Alternate if you need to.
Huh. Woo. You're ready for me.
Hey. My goodness. Oh. Put the weights down. You got about 30 seconds left. 30 seconds of rest. And then we move to bent over flies. So reverse flies, just like that row, weight comes out. All right, it's like you have wings. Flap your wings. Fly away. Woo. All right, get ready. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Keeping a slight bend in those elbows. Once again, your eyesight is down. Maybe about a foot or two in front of you. Protect the neck. Woo. my biceps. I still felt my biceps. All right, round two. Don't lock those elbows. Keep them bent just a little bit. Start to question some things, y'all. Once again, slight bend in the knees, nice juicy knees, shoulders back, core tight, we're on. 20 seconds, round one. Palms facing the thighs, head of the dumbbells come right up to the shoulders. Woo! Anybody sweaty? I'm sweaty. Round two coming up. There it is. Every side. Treat yourself to something new. I don't want you to swing. I don't want any of that. Stay nice and tight. Isolate those biceps. If you need to. This is great when it comes to play when you're tired, but you don't want to give up, right? So you just give an extra little break to one side. So you alternate. Seconds. It takes longer for your food to reheat in the microwave, so you can do it. You can do it. Breathe into the burn. The burn means you're changing, so that's good. Woo! And just like that, I talked our way through that 20 seconds. One more to go. One more to go. I'm going to try and do both arms. If you've been doing singles, try to do both. 20 seconds. Challenge yourself. Exercises to go, you guys. My arms feel like jello. Next one is upright rows. So with your dumbbells, face your palms in, you come straight up. If you're using a band, same thing. Grab middle of the band, come straight up. Working out. Middle of the back, all right? And of course those shoulders too, all right? Woo! All right, we're on. Three, two, let's go, let's go. Back. Ooh. Good. Good, good, good. Bringing the dumbbells right up to the chin, right chest level if you want. Taking your time with the shoulders and back. Again, you can always alternate. Woo! A, 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 4. Come on. Happy place. I'm thinking of my happy place. Oh. Come on, round 5. In my eye. Yep. We're back on. Happy place. Two more rounds. You're okay. You're better than okay. Remember that. Come on. All while we're doing it. One more round. 20 seconds. Yep, 20 seconds. Come on. If you've been alternating, try to do both. It's only for 12 more seconds. Come on. Zottoman curls. All it is, bicep curl normal, so palms facing up, rotate at the top, and bring them down. All right? Getting all three heads of the biceps. Let's go. This one's gonna burn extra. I can feel it. All right, get ready. Lock those elbows in. Start low, palms facing away. We come up, rotate, come down. Back again. Rotate. Woo! Oh, there you go. 7 more rounds and you are done. You are done, okay? So we're close. Let's go. You can. Come on. Oh. Woo. Oh my goodness. Woo. Woo. Yeah. Okay. Again, you can alternate if you need to. Always an option to stay in. Never quit on yourself. Ah, I like that one better. Alternating felt better. But We don't come here to do things that are easy, all right? So I'm gonna ask you to challenge you to do both arms if you were alternating with me. Let's go back to both. Ha. Round 5 of 8, come on. Walking around just makes it less burn, I guess, I don't know. Less burn, I don't know what that is. Ooh. 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 6, 7, 8 to go. I'm gonna go back to alternating. Stay in it. Ooh, I want you to rock. Huh. Hey, I want you to change. Ooh, 2 more rounds. 2 more rounds, smile. You're almost there, downhill from here. The easy part, come on. Both arms if you got it. 20 seconds. Come on. Hey. Oh, you're almost there. Fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Or as you can see, the cool down. Thank you for joining me, you guys. My arms are jello. My arms are jello. But they got that pop. That pop, y'all. Victory dance. Ay, 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 ay. Good job, team. Good job, team. Little stretch. Little stretch. Woo! Woo! Excellent job, you guys. Thank you so much for hitting play and for opting in.
Activity completed.
You are officially done. You are officially done. So thank you. I'm sweaty. It's a beautiful day here, and it was a beautiful day to get in a good sweat. So thank you for joining me. Go ahead and click on some other of those workouts, you guys. I've got spin, which is my jam, but I also have lower body workouts as well, other upper body workouts too. So thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. Bye.